What do you think fuels your success more, the critics or people who praise you?
It's a combination of both. You know, I think that the thing that drives me the most is just a will to win. That's what it's about. Since I was a kid, I just wanted to win. Doing whatever it takes to try to win the game. If you don't win the game, you try to bounce back, you work harder to try to be successful again. But that's really what drives me, more so than critics or accolades or people who praise you.